two cabinets, a mortar pedestal, and a sign saying, "There you go, Sai." But the way they wrote Sai would be Sangolis's. What the hell was it?
Yeah, it's
This
English.
one
I didn't do it.
goes. We have everything for the briefing, so you don't gotta worry about that. He did it all as done.
Yeah, what about the Akon?
What?
What about the
Akon?
Aircon? The Aircon.
Oh, air conditioner. Yeah, I'll be able to do that too. That would have to, if he did all the stuff for that, I'd have to do it for
I'm
the
gonna say, cause
whole
I can get, I can learn the
thing.
engram right now. I looked at it last night.
I think I can do it.
Alright, so I'm gonna go explore.
Yeah, so it's go sleep, and then I took three little ones.
I wanna go back this way. I wanna go back to that swamp. So it does look like the desert will be in the very bottom left of the map.
Yeah, give me a minute, walk up. I'll talk to you in a second.
All right. Pretty much cleared this entire area right here. Our little cove that we got over here. It got eaten of all predators and all animals because a couple T-Rexes came down and ate everything. Lightning bolt is stamina. Megatherium saddle. Not bad. Oh, the reason why I keep stop looking at these, Petrodons is one of them could be mine. We lost one. He hasn't died, at least hasn't said. So apparently, in the River Canyon, there's a artifact. You gotta go under the water or something like that to find it. Apparently there's an artifact in the River Canyon. Well, see, I don't know about that, because usually you find journeyman little chests, or not journeyman, the little notes everywhere.
Yeah.
I haven't found a single note anywhere.
No. Well, this is Ragnarok. I'm not expecting right now to actually find...
But there's an artifact in the River Canyon. I guess you have to go under the water somewhere and then come up, and there it is.
Well, there's artifacts. I know there's artifacts because of the fact they do have the bosses here. They show the list of artifacts, so... I do know that is here, but now where they are, that's... You're talking a whole new level of exploring, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And so I was talking to someone else I know, and they already had electricity and all that other good shit going. They had Wyverns already. But they had like 20 people, 20 people in a group. You get pretty far fast. Oh, there's that thing that knocked me off.
That's because you got everybody building the same ship. So all of a sudden things can get built quick because materials get collected, boxes get made, houses are made.
Boom.
Boom, that's done. Quick, because you got 20 people all of a sudden. Hey, you need this? What do you need to still do? Oh, boom, here's next thing. Let's get this done, this and this and this and this and boom, let's go out. Okay, now what do we need? We need this, 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 and this. Alright, collect that. Let's collect that, boom. Let's get our dinos while we're out here too. Why? Because you already collected the fucking meat to fucking get the dinos, so you can fucking already do that. Meat berries that you already have. So collection on a 20-man group, easy. Fuck you, put everybody with fucking boomerangs. Yeah, you're gonna take something down pretty fucking quick. Then you wanna load them all up with trank darts? Shit, you're gonna run a 10-man trank team. Fuck, a 5-man trank team would be fine. Fuck yeah, dude, you could have hunt parties at that point. 5-man hunt parties. Shit, you can even go down to 2-man hunt parties. Depending on how you're set up. Oh, that seems fucked. I totally fucked that. That's fucked. Oh no. Baby.
Couple chompies. Triceratops.
Why would it do?
This is a nice beach. And this gold drop hasn't even dropped yet. I think I'll stick around for that.
Yeah, Why won't you let me build here? What the fuck?
That's a big petrodon. Okay.
This is gonna be fucked up. The fuck?
Electrical generator blueprint?
What?
Electrical generator blueprint.
I have the engine. No! You, I do not have the engine.
You wasted your money then.
I don't have the engine. I don't think. And I don't waste money actually. No. I could be at a totally different location, fucking on the other side of the map, totally away from you guys, and I'll be able to build it. You know what I'm saying? It's not a waste. It is not a waste for you to learn the same shit we have. Because if you're out somewhere else and you decide to make an outpost out there, but you need something from like a fabricator and you have everything to make a fabricator on you, wipe it out. Why not? Put it someplace where you can put it indoors. There you go. You got yourself, you know.
It's hot over here.
Yeah, I already learned that. I learned that last night when Danglis started talking about all this stuff. I started learning all the shit for what he wanted.
Oh, it's getting dark.
I got
mana rays galore.
Why the fuck can I go over here? You fucking kidding me? What the fuck? What the hell? Dude, this is being some retarded ass shit right now. Like, on the real. Why in the fuck would it let me place it?
Megalodon shark. I'm gonna get up here and roost real fast.
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna do a reset.
Why? What happened?
Because it's not letting me place nothing, bro. I got fucking what you see down for a stone foundation. That's it. Dude, I can't place anywhere near the rock. I can't. can't go any way down towards the fucking dinos at all. I think the game goes down. So, we'll try to close the application and come up.
Oh yeah, so I found the desert for sure. Hey, what are those mean looking fucking things?
What?
They're like spiky, they look like fucking a wolf. Like... this is like some dangerous area of the land right here.
Yeah, the desert isn't really located. First off, the weather could tear you apart. That first hand. I gave you the taste of that one.
Oh, I got water jar. I'm good on that. I got ghillie suit.
The ghillie suit's not bad to have in the desert either. It's actually both the strongest you'll go. Desert armor is actually the best to have over there because of the fact that there could be sandstorms, and with the sandstorms, with the desert armor, it gives you the goggles so you can see where the fuck you're going. On top of that, it helps protect you a little better from, yeah. But tell you, sandstorms is just sick. You haven't been sand. But we ain't gotta worry about that.
Oh, that's a rock giant looking thing.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, stay away from gold. Be really leery around golden rocks. Yellow rocks, be very careful. Sometimes it could be metal, sometimes it could be a fucking rock golem. And those guys, you don't want to tangle with. Let's just say it takes a turret just to fucking tame it. Or a well-placed cannon to the head a few times.
Alright, so I'm at the 80 line.
That's just to knock it out.
80 line is... rock golems. Yeah, so roughly about from the 40 latitude.
Do
and
you think I really use my map to do that? The guy who doesn't use a map. I go by memory of where I've been. That's why you see me walk everywhere. I play the game like I play real life. I walk everywhere I go until I get use of a decent bird. But even then, I don't even bring my bird half the time. Half the time, Zangulus has to bring it to me. But usually, I'm on a hunt. When I'm looking for him or I'm looking for something specific, if I'm on a bird, that means I'm up in the mountains. Because I'm either getting obsidian, metal, crystal. Sulfur, you can get up there. Salt, get up there. But yeah. And now you gotta be careful in the ice, in the mountains, and shit like that, cause, yeah, there's more dangerous shit there to fuck your shit up. Doesn't hurt for you being the scout, though. Definitely doesn't hurt you. I'll just let you know you're talking to a guy. Yeah, free roam, so it goes by memory. It's kind of weird. I do use my map. That's why, like, going to commands for my map, I do nothing on how to look at what you're flying. Because I did everything by vision. Like, I know where I'm going by what I can see. Kind of weird. Landmarks. I do the same thing driving in real life. My boss was fucking surprised on how many job sites I actually remember going to. He's like, how the fuck I do. Memorizing landmarks, streets, all that stuff. I did it in Scorched Earth too with Zangos to fast. Just all of a sudden you'll just I'll be like, oh, I'm gonna go do this. Bye. Fuck. I'll be right. Just either hop in my bird, go land somewhere, run around. Yeah, you're gonna see me like Zango or your chance.
Yeah, I want to wait till night time or daytime. Stay on my little island I got. Cause I can't see shit.
Okay, can't play sick.
Why change something that you got already going?
That's what I'm saying, I'm just gonna keep it.
I mean, I understand if they're tech savvy motherfucking people, yeah, I use the internet, but they ain't tech savvy. Electronic time cards. Somebody's getting robbed. Fuck yes.
I got me a GP fucking S. I got a GPS and a blueprint for some journeyman chitlin gauntlets. Man, I keep finding fucking that shit. Detects strange energy from three obelisks to triangulate your exact location on the island. Oh wow. GPS is funny. Looking. So I've been near all three pillars now. Wait for that fucking daytime. Is it getting light yet?
No.
Man, I should have brought that bed with me.
Yeah, now it is.
Building material again. Green has got to be building material.
Stop collecting it.
Holy shit, that's a squadron of Raptor right there. That's a mean ass force, bro. There's like 7 Raptor. Some scorpions. The normal shit we see. Is that an invisible barrier? What the fuck? That bird looks like it. I'm about to go find out. That looks like a barrier if I did see one. Big old glass and barrier. Alrighty then, so we can't go to this side of the world yet? That's the desert, bud. That's the desert. There's no vegetation over there whatsoever, really. Look at it. Right? Oh no, run. I ran to the wrong part of the world and tried to land. Oh, fuck off, Raven. You still after me?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he got caught up with something else. It's a fucking dragon.
He disappears into the fucking thing.
Alright. I don't even know where he
tried to get yourself killed.
Well, I didn't get killed. I didn't see no fucking dragon. I was perfectly peachy. Damn, like where'd you pop out of? You see which way you came?
They could go anywhere. Anywhere. And if you're flying, they could just appear with the environment as it's loading as you're coming up to it. They could just appear just like everything else does. You know how you could look, not see dinos? Go a little bit lower, next thing you know, boom, dinos. They made it to Weaverns. They went the same way. They could pop out of nowhere. Zangless and I had a poison one pop up on me and him.
That's one that was.
I was able to kill it. It was a green one.
Green gas?
Yep.
Yep.
That's a poison group. You'd be all green. Fire, lightning. Lightning will be purple. Fire will be red. Poison is green.
There's two Weaverns. There's a fire one and a poisonous one, and I hope you don't have to lock on me. Good. But yeah, I'm out of here.
We'll have ice Weaverns, we'll have poison Weaverns, fire Weaverns, and lightning Weaverns. That's four different types
of Weaverns. So the 70 line longitude mixed with the 40 latitude would be the Wavern area. Looks like it.
Dude, honestly, you can't really even judge that. That's just happening when you caught them now. Trust me, they could easily come off the ice mountain easy if they wanted. We could get swooped down by Wavers.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm surrounded. I'm fucking surrounded. Run! There's more Reverends than I can handle. Let's go. This way. The run is fucking like 10 of them. Every color there is, too.
Purple one, red one, black one.
I'm scared to go over here and get this drop.
Don't. If you're a Weaver, cut to get the fuck out.
Oh.
Because, you, put it this way. You die, you lose it.
Lose what?
If you die in that country, you lose what you have on you. I'm not gonna take you out there. I am not gonna risk any dino going back out there.
Yeah, he's too close to that
That's
drop.
Horrible. If you're saying you are at least 10 Weaverns deep, get the fuck out and leave everything. Get out with dignity intact and leave.
Yeah, he's coming this way.
Stop by me, but Zagos would be happy to know that location to keep that location alive. But you yourself get the fuck out. He will set something up where we will go on an expedition. We did that the last time too. You must be good. Because you side. I believe you have.
Oh, I'm dead.
Shit your pants. Okay, so what kind of weaving did you die by?
No, I'm not dead. So they said the desert area, you can't even access it now? Is that what they said? Oh Little saber kitties. Well, good thing I know I can stand up to a couple Carnotaur bites. This armor is pretty fucking good then. T-Rex. Oh, you need the thing I have? Is that what you just said? You need the thing I have?
Gives me everything I need for the operation, for the task I have at hand. And except for one key item. Literally,
what?
The key item.
What? Oh, the power
generator?
Oh, so you need what I have then.
I have two.
Oh, I got the blueprint for it. Oh.
I already have it made, dude. I have it made since last night. We're in the fabricator.
Shit stains. Oh, shit stains. Run, bird, run. Oh, you hear it breathing fire down my neck. Oh, fuck yeah, there's two of them running my way. Ah! They're still fucking chasing me.
Don't be coming to base with them.
Yeah, I am. I'm right around the corner.
Don't you, what? No. You better steer the opposite direction, dude. You better Make sure those bastards are off your tail before you bring them in. They will make that Gigasaurus fucking, their tail. That is for sure, dude. That's AoE damage, dude. That sucks.
I've lost him.
Good God, you're gonna have an operation in jeopardy already. Good Lord.
I didn't even hear him. All I heard was like something breathing fire. I was like, uh-oh. Run. Run. Started running, then looked back. There's two of them on my ass, a red and a green one. So where'd they veer off to? Do you have potatoes?
Yes. No. Yes. Yes. I have corn, carrots. I thought I had potatoes, but I needed not. I can. All you gotta do is grab a sable root and put that in one of the. Put that in the medium. Why and. You gotta have it growing, you gotta have it fertilized, which is fertilized that way. In one of the compost bins.
Alright, so this is Raven Country for sure over here. So I can't get past the 50 line, that's weird. You go potty.
Man, the snow is blinding white. Why? Crazy. I gotta fix the color in this. Some deep ass water right here. That's a griffin. down. That's a wolf. These are like giant badger sloths. What the fuck, another invisible wall? Yeah, you can't get past the 50-yard line. Woolly mammoths. Phone dead? Let me see it before he starts breaking it to get to work or something. What's with this invisible barrier? Thank you. So that whole corner of the bottom part of the map, you cannot even go to. So what do you have to do? Beat the boss to get across this shit? Huh?
I don't know. They probably have probably with the updates that probably be open. I don't know. This is so you have to expect there isn't really much.
Well, so technically, I've been to all four corners of this fucking map almost. Because I'm as far west south I can go. Yeah, no more doing that shit.
Yeah.
quit! You better knock it off. Little boy, I'm gonna beat you up. Raw mutton. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.